All right, I'm Mitch.
I'm Eli.
And for our project, we wanted to make the good old-fashioned ball and maze game, but with a LED matrix-y grid and a gyroscope attached to the bottom of it. And so you have it. So you have this ball, and you just got to bring it through the maze. No.
The edges
that'd be too mean.
As well.
Oh no! It's stuck. So imagine you won. Edge cases.
Basically, you just get to the green line and then it just prints a screen that says you win. Yeah.
But
you going again?
No, because it's not working. We got our one run on video, you can cut the rest.
Okay. Great, guys, thanks.